Sunday afternoon in the WNBA as the Lynx and Silver Stars, a couple of teams headed to the playoffs in the Western Conference. Getting things going here is Danielle Robinson. Watch this. Nice assist by Danielle Adams. Sweet. 14 points for Robinson, 9-point lead early for San Antonio, and they just poured it on. Second quarter, Tangela Smith working inside. And the foul, she made the free throw. Shanice Johnson on the assist, 17-point lead for San Antonio. Simone Augustus then heating up from outside. The three, Augustus, another three. Augustus again, this time just for two from Maya Moore, but a team-high 18 points in the game for Augustus. Moore scoring 11, but too much. Danielle Adams, turnaround jumper here, 15-footer, 60-47, the home team leading at the half, and more to come in the second half. Adams, stepping outside, back-to-back three-pointers, she had a huge game. Tangela Smith getting into it from outside the arc as well. The three, and Smith with another three, 15 points off the bench, one of six Silver Stars scoring in double figures. Led by Adams, 28 points, 6 rebounds in the game, working inside here, and the foul, 3-point play, she converted that, 99-84, San Antonio, 22 of 23 from the line in this game, Minnesota comes up just short of becoming only the fourth team to win 28 WNBA regular season games, but both teams headed to the playoffs.